An international artist from Hungary with roots locally in Bemidji and Park Rapids is featured at Gallery North in Bemidji. Heidi Kleiner shows us how the artwork of Gabor Nemeth lives on years after his death in this week's In Focus.
A world-renowned artist with a Hungarian background and Minnesota ties is featured at Gallery North in Bemidji. Gallery North was selected to display the work of Gabor Nemeth.
So to have a man of his caliber decide that he wanted to live in Minnesota especially, and Park Rapids and Bemidji, says something about the community that we have that would draw someone of his talent to this space.
Nemeth didn't like to talk about his experiences as a refugee. He chose to focus on his life in Los Angeles, says his son Eric. At the time, Nemeth worked as an art restorer and dealer. Bemidji even inspires some of his work.
A lot of his newer work is from the area, like, scenes by the lake or turkeys, you know, and the kind of country scenes here in Minnesota, which he's just started to kind of do before he passed away.
Gabor Nemeth moved to Park Rapids in 1970, and the North Country Museum of Arts was renamed the Nemeth Art Center in his honor.
We're hoping that people are going to come and look at it and maybe even purchase.
Although Nemeth passed away in 2014, his legacy still lives on. Eric is instrumental in getting his father's work out in front of the public.
His artwork is unique. I think there's not a lot of French pastel work in the area. So I think art speaks to each person kind of on, in an individual level.
Gallery North will show Gabor Nemeth's artwork for the month of September. For this week's In Focus, Heidi Kleiner, Lakeland News.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.